I'm doing, yeah, no worries. I don't mind dancing.
Heroes never die.
It was definitely not mine.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Defend objective. Poor guy.
Let's get this done.
There, Widow.
Understood.
Sustaining augmentation.
The fight is imminent.
Actuating the barrier. Oh, never mind, I got my team.
Hold it.
I can fix that.
Knight is a liar. Ever loved her signature inscribed.
Let me take a look.
Oh, so she resurrects.
Watch
here. I'm here to support.
Knowing her, probably not. But it would be funny as hell.
Everyone feeling better?
Enhancing your strength.
I'll make it worth your while.
Let me tend to that.
Let them up.
Barely broke a soul. Actuating the barrier.
Couldn't keep up.
Putting you on the watch list, GSC? That's so messed up. Oh, okay, my bad. You're the one that brought it up.
Enemy here.
Hostile spotted.
Going somewhere?
That was scary, I went flying.
Let me see what I can do.
I'll make it worth your while.
I could use some assistance.
Barrier is nearly spent.
This ends now.
Heroes never die.
To do the look up cheese instead of pressing crouch. Yeah, it's the angle. Because if you are just pressing like the regular super jump, sometimes it won't take you onto the high ground and you'll end up missing it. But if you angle yourself upwards, then you're guaranteed to hit it. Also, that way you can angle and launch yourself while you're doing it instead of having to go up like this and then trigger angelic descent and then position yourself. So you can position like while the movement is actually going rather than like after it. And also you're less likely to get headshot.
Oh,
Or it makes you, like, a bit less predictable because you're going in an arc instead of just straight up, right?
What is that melody?
I mean, yeah, no worries. I don't mind dancing.
Heroes never die.
Hey, this is definitely not one.
Hello.
The payload has reached the
chip. Like, if I do this, then I can barely get it, and also it slows me down. But if I do this,
I'll make it with the
frick. I wasn't as high on a meter as that. Frick me. Ah, you get the point.
This will help me.
Barrier's nearly spent.
And you thought I was rusty.
Yeah, well, Karina, your coworker can go frick himself.
Heightening your capabilities.
Actuating the barrier.
I think something else about, like, angling versus just going straight up is, like, the difference of, like, the speed going backwards. Because when you trigger Angelic Descent, you obviously go slower. But if you're just doing, like, you know, this, then you maintain your speed.
All in a day's work.
Nearly ready to overclock.
Checking in.
Fall in on me. Tango in sight.
Boosting your damage.
Let them out.
This ends now.
Heroes never die.
I'd like to make a part two.
It's go time.
For Mercy's movement, like a guide that specifies like when to use the certain movements or like nuances, like the speed, you know, pressing Guardian Angel or without it.
Disrupting.
And why you would use angled over just like straight up sometimes.
Tango in sight. Help me.
Now you see me?
Here's your
I'll make it worth your while.
What is that melody?
Hostile spotted.
Pull it together.
Hold it.
Sorry, I cannot withstand much more.
I mean, depends on if they change the movement or not. I don't think they will, personally.
Good to see you.
10 seconds.
Hang in there. Our work is almost done.
Pass into the iris.
Not so fast.
I'm here to help.
Let them up.
My barrier is gone.
Resist faster. Eh, I wouldn't expect, like, a healing buff. Who's Murphy? It's Subdurman's dog. I could maybe see, like, numbers getting tweaked, but... I don't know. I don't think they'll do anything, like, major, truthfully. They never do anything major to Mercy. What's Murphy? Sorry, my head itched.
Feels stronger.
Buff Mercy a little. I think that while she's getting adjustments, I don't think it would make sense to like nerf the healer that is like the worst right now, debatably. So I would not expect to see a nerf. But I also don't expect to get anything like worthwhile, I guess, because they never give Lucy anything worthwhile. Oh Jesus! Oh, I would not count on Mercy ever getting Team Res again.
Heroes never die. For this ends now.
Would be if they bopped her pistol for some reason. I'd scream and cry and throw up. My bad. Angel's cooldown? Oh, what? How it comes off fast? Guardian Angel has always been on a short cooldown. It's for good reason. I think if you mess with her cooldown too much, she would not be able to keep up for Guardian Angel. Also, fun fact, Mercy's like cooldown when you use it, it says 2 seconds, but it's actually 1.5. Jesus, stop! Oh god! That's fun, yeah, I know.
Touch your visor activated.
Nice speed though. It should be longer? Yeah, no. I think if you tweak Mercy's Guardian Angel cooldown, I think you end up, like, absolutely gutting the character. Yeah, this Orisa is not a fan. I understand. It's okay. Oh, bug pack.
Supplying damage increase.
Enhancing your strength.
I'll make it worth your while.
Let me tend to that.
It's go time.
Tactical visor activated.
Calculated.
I'm Dinah Zyphon.
Cooling down.
Bolstering you.
My tactical visor is charging.
Taking them down. 30 seconds.
Head me.
Watch the attack now. We're gonna lose.
What a curious feeling.
Not on my watch.
I owe you one. What's the rush?
Be uplifted.
Clear out. What I was... Over here.
10 seconds.
Oh,
I'm here to support.
What? Who's not here? Heroes never die. For a
place.
Feeling more powerful?
The barrier cannot withstand them.
Still complaining about Mercy. They complain about her movement.
Thank you.